Out. One mystery buyer is the new owner of our state's most expensive home. The Wall Street Journal says that Copper Beech Farm down in Greenwich has sold for over $138 million. Look at this, situated on 50 acres. The estate includes a 13,500 square foot French Renaissance mansion, along with not one, but two private beaches and just about every other amenity you can even imagine. It's still not clear who bought this unbelievable Connecticut property.